The message, don't let this happen here. Cleveland police training for this summer's Republican convention, learning about riots and unrest in other places. The I-Team reviewed this book, put together by the feds, now a training guide for hundreds of Cleveland police officers preparing to keep the streets safe during the convention. A look at what went wrong in other places, like Seattle in 99. What could go wrong here? We've seen peaceful protesting here over Cleveland police use of force, but police are getting briefed on how troublemakers think, outside groups that could cause chaos. The manual also includes how to make a mass arrest of a crowd here on the streets, including using flexible handcuffs. In fact, 7 steps for using flexible handcuffs. Even how to be ready for protesters hauled to jail refusing to identify themselves.
They have to be prepared, right? I mean, we would be critical if they weren't prepared.
The American Civil Liberties Union predicting several thousand protesters for the convention. The training also touches on free speech. The ACLU expects police to have a tough job.
To sort out peaceful protesters from people who might be engaging in civil disobedience or people who might be engaging in actually violent, those are 3 different things.
Last May, we saw local police in formations after protesting. The training also addresses tactics and the use of non-lethal weapons. The Cleveland Police Union has repeatedly called for more training and equipment.
We are months and months and months behind where we need to be for this thing. And my guys are going to be the ones in the trenches without the equipment.
Turns out the training we've just put a spotlight on only lasts a few days, but it could be critical to keeping your streets from turning into this.
Please disperse.
Ed Gallick, Fox 8, I-Team.